trying to push everybody else's buttons just to piss somebody else off, it seems to me, in the big bad world, scheme of things. That's called diplomacy. And it's really a little bit of bullshit, isn't it? If you take a look behind me at the stage set we've got here, and you think about the Mayan civilization, pyramids, writing, incredible culture, hundreds of thousands of people, vast cities that vanished overnight. Now, I don't know if they argue about, was it a 3-minute egg or a 4-minute egg over the breakfast table? Maybe that was the cause of the whole thing. Or maybe they just got pissed off one day and said, let's just go away and destroy this entire civilization just for a joke, and we'll leave the rest of the world to wonder what the fuck happened. But I look back a couple of thousand years and go, you know what? This has happened several times during human race's existence. And it could just as easily happen to us if we don't figure it out and sort our fucking leadership out so they work for us, not for themselves. This is the book of stories.